Hello everybody, my name is Yale, as you all know, and today, this is for beginners only. Today I'm going to be showing you how to play WolfQuest. First, when you get to the menu, you have four selections. New single player, load saved game, multiplayer, or quit. When you're new, always go to new single player. And once you are there, you will see a wolf turning around and around in front of you. And you can decide what color you want, but you can't have pink, purple, blue, or anything like that. You have to select from these pelts up here where my mouse is. And you can also name your wolf, like so. You can also choose a bit of other color to go with your wolf. And also how dark or light he or she will be. You can decide if it's a male or a female. You can also decide on speed, stamina, and strength. The best kind of wolf is one with all four right up, but you can't get one of those. You can't be a wolf like that in this game. This is a real life wolf. I mean, realistic life wolf. So you have to be like other wolves in the real wild. So, I'm gonna get a wolf. I'm gonna make my wolf suitable for its habitat. That's good enough. And once you've made your wolf, say save wolf and play game. Should see trees floating above. To see where your wolf is, press the N button, and your wolf's name will pop up like so. Now, I'm going to need to show you the simple controls. To move forward or step forward, press on the W key or the up arrow key, and you will see your wolf walking forward. Want to move back, press the down arrow key or the S key, and your wolf will move backwards. If you want to walk left, press the left arrow key or the A key, and you will go left. If you want to go right, press the right arrow key or the D key. To go left or right when you're walking, just press the arrow key of which direction you wish to walk in. And it's the same backwards. To run or sprint, what you have to do is press the Q key and your wolf will go into sprinting or running, whichever you want to call it. But you have to control it. Want to walk? While you're running, if you want to walk again, press the key button again. As you see, there is a coyote eating from my carcass, which is therefore mine. And everybody does not like coyotes eating from their carcass. To get rid of a coyote, you need to bite it or attack it. To do so, you need to press the space button when you see a red wolf head on the coyote, like so. You have to chase him. See that red wolf head? When you see that, press the space button. That commences the wolf to bite. You're low on energy, even though you just gave him two bites. To get back to full health, go to your nearest carcass and press spacebar to eat or regain health. Like so. Some other basics. Jumping. To jump, press the X key. It will use up a lot of your energy or stamina though. As you see. To howl, you simply press the H button. As so. Now that you've pretty much learned how to control your wolf, I'll see you next time in how to play WolfQuest Part 2. See you later, guys!